What's happening?
Invasion.
We must continue to rely on negotiation.
Negotiation? And where are the Chancellor's ambassadors?
I have a bad feeling about this.
I promise.
Anakin! Qui-Gon's in trouble.
He was trained in the Jedi art. My only conclusion can be that it was a Sith Lord.
More to say, have you?
I've encountered a Vergence in the Force.
A Vergence, you say?
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the Force.
The boy is dangerous. They all sense it.
Leadership is needed.
Your Majesty, if I am elected, I promise to put an end to corruption.
Was a Sith.
Council have granted me permission to train you. You will be a Jedi. I promise.
Send her back to her home planet of Naboo. She'll be safer there.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown. I want to know who's trying to kill me.
We're here to protect you, Senator. Not to start an investigation.
Why, aren't you?
I'm looking for a planetary system called Kamino.
If creation of this clone army we could not see.
Having the greatest of all the Jedi, Anakin.
We need a system where the politicians sit down and discuss the
problem. Trouble is that people don't always agree.
Well, then they should be made to.
From the moment I met you, all those years ago, not a day has gone by when I even thought of you.
You're starting to become a Jedi. I'm a senator.
But I have to go. I have to help her.
Oh, I'm so proud of you.
Why couldn't I save her? I know I could have. I will be the most powerful Jedi ever. I promise you. I will even learn to stop people from dying.
What if I told you that the Republic was now under the control of the Dark Lord of the Sith?
Commerce skills are preparing for war, there can be no doubt.
I agree to this calling. This part
of the dark side has fallen. Begun. The Clone War has.
The Senate is expected to vote more executive powers to the Chancellor today. Be careful of your friend, Palpatine.
I need your help, son.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
You're on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of Master.
Annie, I'm pregnant.
The fear of loss is a path to the dark side. Train yourself. Go of everything you fear to lose.
They want me to spy on the Chancellor. That's treason.
We are at war, Anakin.
What if the democracy we thought we were serving no longer exists?
Our allegiance is to the Senate, not to its leader, who has managed to stay in office long after his term has expired.
It's very dangerous putting them together. I don't think the boy can handle it. I don't trust him.
Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
You're under arrest, Chancellor.
Learn to know the dark side of the Force, and you will be able to save your wife from certain death.
What must be done, Lord Vader?
The Jedi have tried to overthrow the Republic.
I can't believe that.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Who could have done this?
The Republic will be reorganized into the First Galactic Empire! Twisted by the dark side, young Skywalker has become.
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy. Only a Sith deals in absence. I have brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire. I have brought peace to the Republic, and together you and I can rule the galaxy. Make things the way we want them to be.
Anakin, you're going down a path I can't follow.
You are the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them!
We need to operate quickly if we are to save the babies.
She's dying.
We don't know why. She has lost the will to live.
Safe. The children must be kept.
We must take them somewhere where the Sith will not sense their presence.
I won't lose you, Padme.
I'm not gonna die in childbirth, Anakin.
is right. Disappear, we will.
The Empire now.
I fear nothing. All is as the Force wills it.
Are you with me?
All the way.
You know, I think that R2 unit we bought might have been stolen.
What makes you think that?
Oh, I stumbled across a recording while I was cleaning him. It says he belongs to someone called Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Obi-Wan Kenobi? I wonder if he means old Ben Kenobi.
Hello there.
I think he's searching for his former master, but I've never seen such devotion in a droid before.
I was once a Jedi Knight, same as your father.
I didn't
a Jedi named Darth Vader helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights.
Plans you refer to will soon be back in our hands.
We will then crush the rebellion with one swift stroke.
Rowan!
I want to come with you to Alderaan.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
Let's get one thing straight. I take orders from just one person, me.
I don't know who you are or where you came from. From now on, you do as I tell you.
For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
General, there's a fleet of Star Destroyers coming out of hyperspace in Sector 4.
Reroute all power to the energy shield.
Target, maximum firepower.
Our ships have sighted the Millennium Falcon, Lord. But it has entered an asteroid field and we cannot risk...
I want that ship, not excuses.
There is a great disturbance in the Force. The son of Skywalker must not become a Jedi.
Away with your weapon!
Yoda.
A Jedi craves not these things.
I won't fail you.
Luke, I don't want to lose you to the Emperor the way I lost me.
You won't.
You're being put into carbon freeze.
I love you.
Our last hope.
No. There is another.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me he'll kill you.
No. I am your father.
No! No!
There is still good in him.
You cannot escape your destiny. You must face Darth Vader again.
I can't do it, Ben.
Thanks, my friend.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Well, look at you, a general, huh?
Vader's on that ship.
Leave him to me.
And it will be crashed and young Skywalker will be one of us.
I have been expecting you.
I know, Father. I know there is good in you. The Emperor hasn't driven it from you fully. That was why you couldn't destroy me. That's why you won't bring me to your Emperor now.
Please!
You're coming with me. I'll not leave you here. I've got to save you.
You already have. You were right. You were right about me. Tell your sister. You were right.
Nothing will stand in our way. I will finish what you started.
There are stories about what happened.
It's true. All of it. Jedi. They're real.
The Force. It's calling to you.
Not afraid.
You will be.
Force will be with you. Always.